organizers opened a new exhibit today at the National Civil Rights Museum. It's called Salvage, Reclaiming Memphis's Black Aesthetics. It features original work from 7 African-American artists, and the exhibit runs through June 8th.